Michael here from the Golden Report. Today I'll be showing you how you build a working doorbell. So you're going to need 5x5 spacing, so let's listen to this. So simply, this is all you need. Just the button, two note blocks, three slabs, repeaters, and that's it. So let's get to the tutorial. So you're going to need 5x5 spacing like I said. So you're going to put your button right here. So then you're going to, actually I forgot, you also need a piece of redstone. Just one piece. Then you dig down to right here, place a piece of redstone block underneath the button like that. Then you put a repeater on just one tip delay, and you put a note block down to make you dig through. So you go it like this many times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you hit this 5 times. So then you put down a repeater on 3 ticks delay. Then you put down this one, which is going to be our dong. So
this is your phone.
One, two, three. So it should be right. So that's you get. So that's how you do it. So this one's 3 ticks, and this one is 3 hit times. And this one's 5 ticks. So this one's 1 tick delay. This one's 3 ticks. So then you're going to take out your stone slab and make a free spacing right here like that, so you can't see it. So then you can put a glass block on it.